इसमें ज्यादा धारणा ले रही हूँ। दिमागना कहती थी गर्दशी अयाम की निवास कर हूँ, फकत आवाज ही आवाज हुए। आप सब बहुत मोहतरम मेरे सारे पाकिस्तानी जो यहाँ बसे हैं आके, तो प्लीज हेयर फ्रॉम वेरी ऑनर्ड दैट पाकिस्तान साइड योर बेस्ट ऑप्शन। I just happened to be here visiting my daughter's best friend and to realize being a broadcaster since the age of 7, coming today, I by fluke was there on the first day of television, so became the first female face. I was an anchor, I was an announcer. Because they didn't have another girl, so I also became the heroine of the first play. So all these things happened, and I'm very, very proud to be a Pakistani because the country has owned me, the people have loved me, and I have done my best to keep the 7,000-year-old. We are very proud owners of the oldest culture in the world. We have Sufi poets. And coming down to my colleague and very honored Askar Nadeem Sayyid Sahab, we have such a, the icons of, when I was growing up, I didn't realize that these people that I met, because my mother was on the radio, were going to be Faizan Afaiz and Sufi Tabassum and Padim Shumai, the poets, the writers, Sayyid Mikhail Abitaj, Rabindra Zana. Maybe the older people here will remember them. Coming down to the colleagues with such magnificent people. So Pakistan, as he rightly said, today's media, I have been with it for 54 years in television, and sensationalism has got into it, and like you said, marketing. The people of Pakistan are simple, honest, private, and we keep dignity and honor about them. And the people of Kashmir, very close to our hearts. Very, very close to our hearts. And today, all our prayers and all our good wishes and all that we can feel for them, I wish to God they could see how much we own them, how much our hearts burst when we see all those pictures. And I hope that the international society would also see all those things and try and do their best. Because I'm also an army officer's wife, and I've seen two wars as an army officer's wife, and war is not the answer, and strife should end. And we should all live peacefully, all of you here and all of us there. And we're all human beings, so I think that's the main thing, to be humane and to love people. And to be happy. Thank you very much.